you always make sure you cut against the grain, not with the grain. Makes it more tender. Look at that. Oh, man. Get ready to get it in.